We're here right in front of the Reichstag. Now, I used to live in Berlin, and I found it a fantastic symbol, one of the cities that suffered most in the 21st century. They've had the Holocaust, they've had the Berlin Wall, they've had spy swaps, and then 1989, they had reunification. And what's the greatest symbol of reunification? It's the Reichstag right there. A huge building restored as a symbol of democracy.